If you like and subscribe in the next 10 seconds, absolutely nothing will happen, but we're trying to reach 100 subs, so go do it.
Guys, welcome back to another video. Now today we're going to Bolton versus Wickham Wanderers at home. Two of our last five games have been the best. Wickham have won two out of the last five and Bolton won one out of the last five, and it's 23rd against 4th, but Wickham are doing well in the table. But so I think none of us having a best last five record, we're going to lose 2-0 today. After losing midweek and losing last Saturday, I don't think we're going to stay up.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Right, so we're walking to the ground now. So what's your score prediction?
I think 2-1 Bolton.
I said 2-0 Wickham.
The fourth, so they've got a good chance, but
they've not won. They've not won away for quite a while, so.
And they've not won one of the last five games, so we're in a good shot, but not great weather. You never know.
Actually, they've won two in the last five.
Two in the last five. That's not great. It's worse for us.
Yeah. So yeah, we're going.
Come
into
on, you white men.
Yeah, we're going into ground now.
Dynamite, ready to explore right up in the sky. I need you to listen, I need you to hear, and don't show any.